Hi, this is a quick video tutorial explaining how to protect your Windows-based computers with SafeDNS. The easiest way to do that is to install SafeDNS Agent in just several steps. First of all, you need to open your browser and type in safeDNS.com. In the top right corner of the website, you need to click the login button and input your login credentials to access your account. In the Quick Setup section, you need to click the Download SafeDNS Agent link. Wait for the download to finish and click it to start the installation. Simply click Next, then Install. Make sure that the Run SafeDNS Agent checkbox is checked and click Finish. When Agent is launched, you need to log in with the same credentials as you did on the SafeDNS website. When you do that, Agent will automatically make necessary network changes to your computer settings. You can close Agent and your browser. After the installation, you need to clean up your local DNS cache. To do that, right-click the Start button and choose Windows PowerShell. Type in ipconfig/flushdns. Press Enter and close the PowerShell. Now let's check how it works. In dashboard of my account, I blocked the pornography category. I am going to open the browser again and type in safe.com. You can see that the website is successfully blocked. That's it. I hope you enjoy your experience with SafeDNS. Thanks for your attention and have a great day.